Bruh.
What's up, with the Risa, appreciate you. Thanks, man. Fucked up this is. You can reflect stuff on reaction. You can do that turret stuff. When you get people in the corner, it's like, yeah. Sentinel Force. Round one, fight. Wow, that hit from so far away. base arena.
No one attacks the throne.
Round two, fight.
Dang, all the meters? Is it what they got fast armor on? And ranked? Yeah, it don't make any sense to me. Like, what's going on? Alright, that's a negative, sorry. Look, I'm gonna say some shit, it's gonna be harsh, but I'm keeping it real. Look, if you sucked all your life and you still suck, there's more a bigger reason than your character selection. Sentinel Force. Sentinel Force. How you gonna message me and then attack? Ooh, hold that shit, Serena. That's so booty, man. Why is it shit? Why has it got the armor on the fatal blows?
No glory for you.
Final round. Fight.
Yeah, I get that, but if the game was advertised as, hey, we slowed this down because we know people are scrubs. Thank you. That was cheap. How do you get another fatal blow? Sentinel Force. Uh-oh, Raiden. Nice tech. Oh, it's two hits, man. I was about to get blown up.
Round 2, fight.
Not Kung Lao getting a safe overhead check. Check the next time, hopefully. Oh, I should just let go. Nice combo. Good block. Esports. Hey man, pull up. I'm on PC though.
Isn't that normal? Yeah. This guy is a god already. Holy fuck.
I tried before too. They gave me that. You know what's irritating? I'll do a poke and then do EX spin and then not come out. What? That was whack. Try to break her. Well, if he would do break her, then man.
At this point, anything I say goes, but crazy, man. Bro, you need to get off the game, bro. You play the game a little too much. You're already good. I don't want to play this shit. I don't want to struggle. I just want to win. I just want to win, but that's selfish, so I guess. Only right.
You don't want to struggle, you want to win.
So he's not. He moves into a toe hop play. So I don't know what that means. Like, there's all the people there. Okay, so he moved into a toe hop play. Alright.
Man, come on, where's my spin at? What's up, IGN?
Round two. Fight. Yeah, he shares with people. Bro, how do you break? That's what I'm gonna go learn after this. How do you break?
I thought he was going to like press a button.
Don't worry, bro. In 2 months, I'll play you again. 2 months. I'll play you again. And then you're going to do that shit that you did again. 2 months.
I'll do it again.
Fuck, I'm mad. That shit pissed me off. I'm about to get off.
Fight. Yeah, man. Yeah. Oh no, not you jumping. Oh my god. Oh, that's right, it's not full screen no more. Come on, teleport. Oh, his connection's whack. And you got them confirms? Why are MK11 fatal blows in Combat League? What's the point? Why they, I don't know. They showed us in casual match you can turn it off, or it was off in the beta, but now it's a main thing. What? Oh, there's an overhead there. Thank you. Dude, I, come on, I spawned.
Cum laude.